Well, hello, this is Susanne McAllister from the Happy Pair. Can you see it? I'm like so excited to be here. There's a big queue. So it's Sunday, it's lunchtime, and there's lots of people here, and it's in Greystones. And yeah, I'm like so excited. So the Happy Pair, if you haven't heard me talk about them, they're these two brothers, and they have started revolutionize at least this town here. And so it's all about bringing more veggies in, and they're running this hard course to bring health into Ireland. And I've been doing this for about 15 or something years. They have like Pear Wheel and a few cafes, and I just met one of them, which is really cool. So Sunday tip today, have some more veggies, just add them. I'm a big fan of crowding out your food, which is like crowding them with veggies and good and healthy food, and then food cravings do go away naturally. So it's really, really awesome. From the Happy Pair, look at this. I'm like so excited. So this is like my health tip for you for today, and I can't wait to taste the food. I've been waiting to meet these guys for a long, long time and to eat here. And yeah, so it's really about adding more veggies into your food, more fiber, and then naturally increasing your health. So this is me. Hi, Suze. And hi, Heidi. Heidi in Deutschland.
Yes.
Ich hoffe, alles ist gut und wir sehen uns bald. All right. So lovely, lovely to see you. And I'll talk to you soon. I'll post some photos of what the food is like later. Bye. Awesome. This is Susanne McAllister, and I'm a health and wellness coach. If you watch this later and you're not live with me, so I'm traveling at the minute, discovering healthy food in Ireland and in Spain and in France, and giving you tips along the way. So I work one-on-one with women that want to balance out their hormones and lose some weight and be happy and healthy and feel at home in their bodies. So if you want to get my ebook or a free discovery session with me, just hit reply and get in touch with me. Thank you. Look at this beautiful place.